So recently I packed up all my shit, hopped on a plane, flew across an ocean, and landed on this island to pursue my dreams of becoming absolute kook. Oh yeah, I should probably mention I'm going to college here also. Anyway, this place is dope. Once my mom dropped me off, I met up with my super sick roommate, Caedon Shockley, or as I like to call him, Shaka. The kid breathes psych. He's a 6'3 weapon who went from chasing bombs on the East Coast to flying out here to pursue his degree in marine bio and hopefully getting pitted on pipe. He's pretty much just an all-around send.
On that note...
caught up, follow along with us on one of our crazy days here spent in paradise.
Taking over.
We made it to Cameron's house.
Cameron!
Cameron, meet.
Cameron? Cameron meets Cameron. Cameron
versus
Cameron? You guys. I go, I'm gonna die, and Katie goes, no. And then
no,
I go,
fine,
are you sure? And a huge, right before, a huge wave just like takes me out, and I'm like, yeah.
Okay. I like pop up.
You didn't even make it out?
We were so close. It's the waves were too big for the longboard. I can't duck dive, like he can.
So. I like duck dive underneath and I was like, oh, she's so gone. And I like turn around and she was just like.
If I was on a shortboard, I'd be out there, but I wasn't. That's my excuse. Except I wouldn't be able to surf a shortboard.
It was good.
I'm actually gonna like eat shit. I feel like I should break.
Don't break your teeth.
Out.
There's a- Oh!
That was almost sick.
Almost there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Getting ready, dude. There she goes.
Where are you going?
True. We just made it to the spot. Now we're gonna skate here for a second. Oh my gosh. We're in paradise.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Session of dreams out here, almost getting run over by cars, but like, oh my gosh, psyching out over these shots. It's life, man. We're on an island floating in the ocean. Couldn't be happier. Absolutely insane.
Let those guys
all the uncles here are like, dude, what are these hallies doing? Chase out here.
Like, better take it because they will. All right, let's go to the beach, dude.
All right, dude, so we're out here.
Oh my god, we are howly as fuck, dude.
Dude, don't even get me started, bro. That was the first thing I saw. I was like, shit. This thing's getting broken into. Darn it.
We're so hot, though. We need to just jump in the ocean now.
No,
The adventure continues.
My board? My bag? Ready to shred? Alright, let's do it.
She's ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go in the water. What's up?
No, you did not. Yeah, that guy just got shacked. Lord, can you get shacked again?
Oh yeah, Bob.
So sick. I wanna go out, I wanna go out, I wanna get up. Someone give me a floor. I'm about to go take some driftwood. I'm gonna go knock down a tree. Fucking like that shit. Dramatic.
Couple tic-tacers in their natural habitat, eh?
Gremlins out there in the next while.
Did you get the shot? Did you get it?
You look to see a wild tic-tacker in the neck. Fascinating. And then Grom getting better. Had a great day, had a great time. It's gonna be an early one though tonight, and
no, don't tell.
I'll bleep that out.
We're going somewhere.
Okay, sneak peek. Actually, not sneak peek. We're going somewhere crazy.
Crazy.
Crazy. We can't tell you.
Stay tuned.
And it's no one's ever been there, ever, underground. No, I'm kidding. Actually, everyone's been there except me. And Caden, no. And Isaac, and Jess.
We're on it, we're going. We'll see you guys in the morning.
Yeah, we'll see you
on
there.
The tripod.
So it's currently 3 a.m. in the morning. It's our big day.
This kid's ready to go.
What do you even wear on a day like today? Like, you gotta be like, set. Like.
Oh my god.
Drone's all charged up. I'm making protein. We're psyching.
Yeah.
Our ride's here.
I feel like we're about to go do drugs. But like, legal ones, of course. Like, Tylenol.
Chris, the guide, the man, he's basically like the stork in this story, he's just gonna guide our way, except he did not wake up. So we're gonna guide our own way, and we'll see how that goes.
It's hopefully perfect, we don't get caught.
Perfect, perfect hiking conditions out.
It's awesome, yeah.
Pouring rain. Probably a little bit windy too.
And we're going up some steps that are metal. So
someone could die today.
Someone couldn't. We could go to jail today. Someone won't. We won't. We're not going to jail. We're dying.
Change of plan. Stairway, unfortunately. That's where we were gonna go, guys. Not happening. But it's raining and our guide didn't wake up, so it will be super sketchy. Anyways, we're gonna go up to this sick radio tower for sunrise, and it's still gonna be dope as shit.
Let's do it. Just up early for a radio. It.
I think it says go that way. You guys hear that? Come on. I don't know where I'm going right now. If a chicken tries to come and attack me right now, I'm gonna round. Oh, I'm a roundhouse, that motherfucker.
It's the radio tower. Crazy. Dude, the sun is rising out that way. We just got into the radio tower. Come on, bro. Let's keep it going. That's nuts. These shots are gonna be insane.
Way to heaven, but we'll have to see you guys next time for that, and we're gonna keep living the dream. It's nuts out here.